you can't fool me. I see you behind that tree. Trouble, well, you can't fool me. Trying to get the ups on me. Trouble, well, you can't fool me. I see you behind that tree. You want to jump on me. Of mine, that's why I wanna say, better look out. Trouble, and you can't fool me. I see you behind that tree. Look out, trouble, and you can't fool me. Try to get the ups on me. Look out, trouble, and you can't fool me. I see you behind that tree. You are to jump. Never will forget. Now you took my love, she ain't paid it back yet. I had to find another just to take her place. And I sure do love her. I said we're doing okay. So look out, trouble, and you can't fool me. I see you behind that.
Can't be Sunday.
That's right.
It's a funny thing. It seems like just before daylight is your darkest hour.
That's right.
And you know one thing?
What's that?
Behind every silver lining, there isn't a dark cloud.
That's right.
Now you just ain't got time to go around here subtracting and adding because you'll just be too late.
Yeah.
You know one thing.
What's that?
Every time you get around a tree, you better stop and grab a brick.
Why?
Old man Trouble just laying and waiting on you. That's why I want to say,
Trouble, you can't fool me. I see you behind that tree.
Trouble,
you can't fool me. Trying to get the ups on me.
Up in the closet, oh Lordy. But I'm so glad. Trouble don't last always.
Thank you.
Granny running up, Grandpa running close behind. Look at Granny running up, something on Granddaddy's mind. Because he went to the doctor, got a brand new pill. The doctor said, son, you ain't over the hill. You can't sit still. Great gosh, almighty, won't you look at Granny run on? Faster than a greyhound bug. Such a sight.
Throat. Ain't no way out of here without a fight. What's it for, say?
Down in
keep a moving right on through.
Hi. You know, you're gonna get arrested the way those pants fit around your thighs. Oh, come back, honey. Don't leave now.
Oh. Hey, bud. Come here. Let me talk to you for a second. Give me that gun.
Sleep here, Victor. Oh, geez, this guy's a mess.
Well, he's just a drunk. Mom, pick him up. In the car, take him down.
Well, his mama told him not to go. Little sister told him to. But the poor boy just didn't listen.
Like he should. That's too bad.
He hitchhiked all the way from Burbank. Now he's gonna end up in the drunk tank.
Some old man say,
yeah, well, it's just we go down in Hollywood.
That old low-down Hollywood.
Be in a world of trouble now.